Hello, friend. Welcome to the Daily Anchor, a short time set aside for encouragement in your day. We're so glad you've joined us. Here's Jeff Palmer.
Hi, Anchor community. I'm Jeff. I know that many are anxious these days, and with what's happening in the world, many are asking, what does this mean for my job, my education, or maybe even my personal finances? And for many, the lack of sports and when we'll be able to watch those sports is really the icing on the cake of uncertainty. You see, everything right now seems to be on hold. But as people of faith, we really cannot let uncertainty knock us off course. It's important we're faithful at this time, faithful in what we do, how we love, and how we live. Let's be like Ruth in the Bible. In Ruth chapter 2, it's recognized that she took refuge in the Lord, and because of her faithfulness, hard work, being loving, kind, and brave, she would be rewarded. So take refuge in God, as He is our refuge and sustainer. You know, there are many things out of our control now, but so long as we are faithful, know that we are in the hands of the one, our God, whom is in control.
Thanks for joining. We hope to see you again tomorrow.